See all of you. Thank you so much for being here. I can sense that this is gonna be a really good night.
It's cold and I'm frozen. I'm here again on my own. So I keep on fighting, but the ceilings will sink like a stone. Even love has a dark side. You pray and you hope it won't show. Oh. And every time I'm in balance, you keep pushing me out of control. Ooh. So pull me back into the light, where my shield's up high. 'Cause I'm still breathing, I'm still breathing. I won't let it die for nothing. No, it won't get me down, 'cause I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still
Thank you very much. You know what? You sing quite good, and I'm very glad for that, because you're gonna have to help me sing, okay? Are you doing good?
Yeah.
Good, because that is really important to me that you're feeling good. This is what I call an intimate concert. This is supposed to be a good thing for all of us, okay? So please, if you have something, a question or something you want to know, please just raise your hand. We can answer almost anything, okay? Almost. Or at least we can try. It can be something about one of the songs, or my career, or Christopher's telephone number. Whatever. Just ask. Then we should also remember that we are here to make some music for you, right? And the next song is from my new album, it's called There For You.
Turn your life around. to something good. Yeah. But don't face this world alone, 'cause I'm
it makes a very, very big impression on me that I can travel for more than 24 hours. It's so, so far to go from Copenhagen to Shanghai. And here I am watching you and you're singing my words. That is incredible. I didn't really believe that this could happen, but it's happening. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
If Frank or Tom is here somewhere, I forgot to take my set list with me, so I don't know which songs to sing. If you go to the room in my back, in behind in the back, there's a set list. Yeah, it happens. Okay, so we're there. Yeah, of course. I told you before that this song we just sang was from my new album, and that's a lie. It's not. Yeah, exactly. Sometimes I'm a bit bad at remembering. I did 5 albums, and that song was from the 3rd album. This song that we're doing now is from my new album, for sure. Because this song is actually the song that made me meet Mr. Christopher Stjerne. Give him a big applause. You know what, Stjerne in Danish, that's his last name, Stjerne, that means star in Danish, so he's the real star. Yeah. Christopher and I met, thank you. Christopher and I met because Christopher wrote this song, and I was supposed to give a go to make a demo version of it. And I liked it so much that it actually became one of the songs on the album, and it is the newest single from the album as well. So this song kind of makes the whole ground for the new album that we wrote and produced together. It's a song called Parachute.
I know you defend what you believe in. Everything you know is good and true. Standing all alone for no good reason, won't you let me share that fight with you? I'm with you through fire. If you let me in, I'll take you to the sun. If your power's out, I'll be your rock. Sure you understand where I'm coming from. No hidden catch, no secret plan. One step at a time, you get to know me. Just try to trust me if you can. I'm with you through
Because that's very important. Do you have anything to ask us? Anything? Okay.
Yeah.
You can take several photos. Yeah. Yeah. You know what? It's very important for me to also meet you. So please, when we're done with the concert, I'll come down and I have some postcards. We do have a few CDs left, but we only have 11 CDs left. So you need to be fast, okay? Otherwise, I think we can manage to put down your email and we will fix it, okay? You need to get CDs if you want CDs. When I first knew that I was going to China on a tour, I thought I need to go and see which of my songs that you know here, which songs are you listening to? So I made this Weibo account. Is it called that?
Weibo.
Okay. If you're not there, it's called Brian Rice Music, and I'm like having it on my own, so we can meet there. And I made that account and I started searching for my name so I could see what you were talking about. I discovered that there were some songs that you were listening to, and normally those are not the songs that we play in Denmark. So I said to Christopher, we need to put these songs on the set list for these people. So we have made a little medley, which is, you know, we put two songs together. Those are two songs that I hope you know, because Weibo told me that you do. So yeah, we've actually made this little medley for you, and it's called This Is For You.
Life, and I want you in my I've left you alone, but my heart still says no. Don't go. So please don't take what's left of me, 'cause without you I can't breathe. You're the reason I believe. Here I am in the middle of a story. I'm just a man trying to tell you that I'm sorry. Hurting you this way, now your trust has gone away. So many times I feel like running away, 'cause the truth's been hard to change. I know I should, but I just can't forget about you. Ooh, how long should I feel lost without you? This is for you. All my senses, this is for you. And to you I will surrender. No more playing the clown. I'm not just faking. Pain dripping down onto make-believe faces. I'm in for good, I'm in for life. Completely. If you decide you feel the same way too, oh tell me. Maybe tonight, laying beside you. As long
still feeling good?
Yeah. Yeah.
You want more music?
Yeah!
That's good. Any questions or anything you want to know?
Are you single?
Sorry?
Are you single?
If I'm single? I've heard someone say that what happens in Shanghai stays in Shanghai. Is that true? No, I didn't say that. No, we are... Hello? It's still working. I've been told that after the concert we are going to a karaoke bar because it's the last night in China and of course you're supposed to sing karaoke. So if they have any Brian Rice on the karaoke bar, I think we should go. Or Backstreet Boys maybe. We can do that too. So we're talking about Eurovision Song Contest. In 2014, the Eurovision Song Contest was held in Copenhagen, which is where we come from. Have any of you been to Copenhagen?
No.
Yeah, down there? Mm-hmm. You should go. It's a nice place. We'll sing for you if you come, okay? The Eurovision Song Contest was held in Copenhagen because Denmark won the year before. And I thought, if it's gonna be in Copenhagen, I'm gonna be in it. So I sent this song in, and I made it to the Danish finals, but I didn't win. But you know, someday I will. I know that.
Yeah.
But this song is a song that I really love singing. In its original form, it's an up-tempo dancing kind of song. But we're gonna do it in this beautiful slow version. It's a true love song. So if you stand beside someone that you really care about, just hug them a little more, okay? This song is called I Choose You.
I used to lie awake at night, wonder what it would be like to find that special one at fantasize. Breathing with patiently, 'cause Cause there will come a day when like a thief you'll come and steal and take my breath away. You hit me like war, never falling so fast. I'm out of control, cause I got it so bad. That's why I choose you, that's why I choose us. Cause you're everything I never knew I need so much in my life. For the first time, it's amazing how you take me. It's like we're shooting stars. Can I make a wish on us? I swear I'll see us there when I'm looking up. You hit me like, whoa, never falling so fast. I'm out of control, cause I got it so bad. That's why I choose you, that's why I choose us. Cause you're everything I never knew. So much in my life. For the first time, it's amazing how you've taken me. I'm so high. The whole world is spinning to the beat of our hearts. Makes me want to dance to the rhythm of love. Oh, oh, oh. That's why I choose you, that's why I choose us. Cause you're everything I never knew I need so much in my life. For the first time, it's amazing how you take me up so high. The whole world is spinning to the beat of my heart. Makes me want to dance to the
okay, so I'm gonna press the button, then I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, and then we go live.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. This is live from Shanghai. Say hi!
Hi.
Okay, we're gonna do this song for you. It's called No Promises. Will you sing with me?
Yeah!
Okay, it's here. Feeling high. Was the whole travel worth? Thank you so much. Thank you for singing. You're so good. Give yourself a very big applause. Thank you. Thank you. We will change the cable. We're gonna do some a bit of a party up here. Are you prepared for that?
Yeah.
We brought some songs that are suited for dancing. So if you feel like moving a bit around, please do it. This was my tribute to the Motown. Some years ago, there was a 25 years anniversary for the Motown genre in the United States, and I wanted to do a tribute to it. So this is a happy-go-lucky song called Second Last Chance.
Oh.
Even when I'm
sorry,
Dave.
Okay.
And this is working too. Thank you. Yeah, clap with me. Okay.
Big girl now and responsible for all the things you've got and all the things you know, and for everything you don't, well, you'll find out eventually. You think you know it it all when you're really down. Just did the dream you dream, but somehow you won't. When you're trying just too hard, you gotta learn it back. Truly, what's meant to be is meant to be. So if you're down on your luck, then you build it up. So if you're down on your luck, then you build it up. There's only one thing to do, and it's not enough. Don't turn around now, give yourself a nice second last chance. Second last chance. If you're down on your luck, then you build it up. There's only one thing to do, and it's not enough. Don't turn around now, give yourself a nice chance. Empty or full, your cup is always there. You try to fill it up, but there's a leak somewhere. Don't you throw it all away. Relax and count from 1 to 10. Fix it up and try again, yeah. If you're down on your luck, then you build it up. So if you're down on your luck, then you build it up. There's only one thing to do, and it's not enough. Don't turn around now, give yourself another second last chance. Second last chance. When you're down on your luck, then you build it up. There's only one thing to do, and it's not enough. Don't turn around now, give yourself another chance.
Christopher!
Another second last chance. You owe yourself another second last chance. You've got to give yourself another second, second last chance. Second last chance. If you're down on your luck, then you build it up. There's only one thing to do, and it's not enough. Don't turn around now, give yourself another second last chance. Second last chance. If you're down on your luck, then you build it up. There's only one thing to do, and it's not enough. Don't turn around now, give yourself a love. You got to, you want to, you got to give yourself a love. Give yourself a love. You've got to give yourself a love.
You look so good from up here. Thank you so much for being here, everyone. This is really funny. I could keep on doing this all night. Could you?
Yeah!
That's good, because we're going to continue for a little while more, I can tell you. We're going to go back in time.
I'm going to drink some water first.
Cheers. How did we say that?
Kampe!
Kampe! In Danish, it's skål.
Skål!
Yes,
Kampe! That was pretty good. Say it again. Skål!
Skål!
So in 2006, I released my first album. As I said before, I didn't know that I was going to be a singer. But I think maybe life chose for me. And that is why 10 years after I stand here together with you. I think it's, what do you call it? Destiny. Yeah. And I released an album called Confessional. Unfortunately, a lot of you are writing to me if you can buy this album, but it's out of stock. Yeah, it sold a lot of copies, and it's not. It's out of stock. So if you want to find it, you have to search eBay or some of these things, and you can buy a used copy. But that is why I am here to sing the songs for you instead. Okay, and this is actually the second single from that album. It's a song called Homeless Heart. Another story that I would like to tell you, because actually we were almost not gonna make it to China this time, because last Sunday I by chance found out that we didn't have any visa and we were gonna go on Tuesday evening, so, and you cannot get a visa in less than 2 days, you can't. So yeah, we were pretty how do you say that, troubled. Monday morning we went to visit the Chinese visa service in Copenhagen, and the girl was like, "Of course you cannot get a visa now." And I was, "But I have a lot of people waiting." Okay. But luckily we have a Royal Danish embassy in Beijing, and on that embassy there's a man called Nils that I happen to know. So I called Nils, and he figured it all out. So 24 hours later, we had two visas for China, and here we are.
Lucky us.
Yeah, lucky me. No, I'm really, really, really happy to be able to come here and sing for you. You know what? I didn't really know that I had people listening to my music in China. I didn't know. Until I made this Weibo account, I found out that you were here, that you were listening to my songs, and it really touches me a lot, because that is my only goal. I'm not an artist for the fame, I'm not an artist for the money, I'm an artist because I want to be able to make a difference for at least one of you. If I can do that, I think my life is complete. Yeah, really. Thank you for being here. So, we're gonna sing some more, okay? Do you want more music?
Of course!
That's good. Sounds like this.
Even when I'm looking back into your eyes, I can't say I'm sorry. When I think about the best days of my life, I can't say I'm sorry. Cause I can never tell myself I didn't try. I won't turn around, can't say I'm sorry. Can't just dance around. Hey, now baby, tell me how do you do? It's been a while since I saw you. Strange, yet you've been talking to you this way. After everything that we've been through, it makes me sad to make you see that not a single tear could find me. Oh, it's even when I'm looking back into your eyes, I can't say I'm sorry. When I think about the best days of my life, I can't say I'm sorry. It's like you never tell myself I didn't try. I won't turn around, can't say I'm sorry. So, I hear you hanging with someone new. I never thought I would ask the question. No, I never thought I'd say this to you. But somehow it feels like a blessing. No more coulda, woulda, shoulda. But now that feeling's gone for good. Oh, cause even when I'm looking back into your eyes, I can't say I'm sorry. When I think about the best days of my life, I can't say I'm sorry. Cause I can never tell myself I didn't try. I can't say I'm sorry now. I won't turn around, I can't say I'm sorry. You're standing by, so beautiful. It won't be hard just to slip and fall. And my mind can start to wander away, cause what we had was magical. But I know I've said goodbye to whatever was left tonight, yeah. Respond, okay? Sounds like this. See the way I'm looking back into your eyes. You
can't say I'm sorry.
When I think about the best days of my life again,
I can't say I'm sorry.
Cause I can never tell myself I didn't try
again. I can't say I'm sorry now.
Wow. Oh, see the way I'm looking back into your eyes. About the best days of my life, I can't say I'm sorry. Cause I can never tell myself I didn't try. I can't say I'm sorry now. I won't turn around. I can't say I'm sorry. I can't say I'm sorry now. I can't say.
Thank you very much, everyone. Wow, you do really sing, and you do sing my songs. That is incredible, really. Okay, so thank you for being here, and yeah, this is the last song, Hear Me As I Am. Oh,
secrets are known. You're a solitary prince on a throne. What a promise is a kingdom's worth when nothing's left for you to keep. Standing in the light alone, close to me, wishing you would only hear me. What are words worth to you? Is it really a matter of truth? If I open my mouth in defense, will my words mean less to me? Now I choose to sing my song in a different key, wishing you would only hear me.
You could just call for it, okay? Thank you. I think you know just as well as I that a true pop star does not just stop the concert like that. Of course we have some more songs for you, even though my voice is kind of disappearing at this moment. You know, when we came to Ningbo yesterday, it was really, really cold. And it was not cold like in Beijing, because that was another kind of cold. Here it's like humid, right? And that got directly to my throat. But today I got this Chinese medicine that Tong found for me. I don't know what it is. It tastes really bad. Really, really bad. but I hope and I think that it's gonna help me, okay? Because I have past tomorrow, I have a concert in Denmark, so we're really hoping that it will not at least make my voice stay for the next two songs, okay? Let's just pray for that. I'm so glad that you're here, and I'm so glad that we're here together. And I'm gonna sing another of these songs that I discovered that at least some of you here in China were listening to. It's a duet from my third album. And I'm singing the duet with a Danish and Greenlandic singer called Julie. And she could not be here, unfortunately. We chose to bring the machine instead of Julie. Please say hi to the machine. We call this show for Brian, Chris and the machine. So the machine is quite a big part of this. But we didn't want to fit Julie into that machine. So what we're going to do is that I'm going to sing the duet with Christopher. Is that okay?
Yeah.
He's a good singer. He can do it. He doesn't have this long black hair like Julie does. But yeah, he's okay. So we're going to do this duet for you. It's a song called Curtain Call. Try to convince me we will be okay, and I'll believe in every word you say. Soon we'll be talking about me. Say goodbye. I don't want you to go. Please just stay. Stay right here. Time is running out for us now. Listen here. Whenever the sky is breaking, the heart's ready for the taking. Remember how I tell you now. Remember how I'm feeling right this moment. Nothing in this world can stop me. With you in every heartbeat, remember we had it all before the curtain call. Ooh, before the curtain call. It's been so long since you've been here with me. The fact we were apart is killing. The sky is breaking, the heart's ready for the taking. Remember Wow, you sure knew that one. That's amazing. So, yeah, I've said it a lot of times, but I really, I'm so thankful for seeing all of you here. You know what? You enter this room in a city so far away, and you think, no one is gonna come. We're gonna do this concert all by ourselves. And then Chang comes and says to me, the house is full. And I was like, I put it on my Facebook so that all my friends could see, I have a sold out concert in Shanghai. This is crazy. And that's all because of you. I can see me coming back. I can see Christopher and I coming back here. So I'm not gonna say goodbye. I'm gonna say, see you again. Okay, this is the last song. It's a song about love. If you've ever wondered how love sounds like, this is it. I swear I would have broken down. You knew I was on shaking ground. Tried to get through, 'cause I had to. I counted on the human race, and ended up in empty space. Could not get through till I met you. Now see me standing with the arms above my head, not falling down. Though I'm standing on the edge, you came around at the right time. Turning chairs, little light and fire to the sky. Came around with a lifeline. Help me up, little light. Fire to the sky. All I could see was closing doors. The only open one was yours. Made my way through to be near you. I counted on the human race and ended up in empty space. Could not get through till I met you. Now see me standing with the arms above my head. Though I'm standing on the edge, you came around at the right time. You took a chance, lit a light and fire to the sky. Came around with a lifeline. Help me up, lit a light and fire in my eyes. Fire to the sky. Someone will save me when you're gone. Yeah! Sing with me for the last time, okay? Okay. Sounds like this. You came around at the right time. Took a chance, lit a light and fire to the sky. This is Christopher, by the way.